Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. Granit Xhaka. Alexis Sanchez. Goal news involving Bournemouth.
It's a goal for Bournemouth. 11 minutes played, and here's the shot.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Oh, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Granit Xhaka. Goal news from West Ham.
It's a goal for Watford. 34 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. The shot's on! Fine save he's made there. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Challenges for the ball. And here's the shot. No doubt about that, goal kick. Alexis Sanchez. Hooray! He's had to go full stretch. Mesut Ozil. Terrific tackle. Well, there it is, final whistle, and it's finished 0-0. Well, for periods of this game, Alan, they dominated the ball, but they didn't take it into a winning position.
I don't think they were always positive in possession, though, Martin. They didn't try those incisive one-touch passes quite enough.